We wanted to present today the TiS60 Fluke infrared camera, one of the thermal imagers a part of our Fluke Performance Series group. This camera has a 260 by 195 sensor resolution, which is translated to over 50,000 thermal pixels. It can read temperatures between negative 20 and 550 degrees Celsius, or negative 4 to 1,022 Fahrenheit. We wanted to show you some of the cool features of the camera. First off, we have IR fusion, which allows you to blend images from digital to infrared using the arrows on the camera. So if we look at this cup of water, we don't know if the water is warm or cold. But as we move it from digital to infrared, we can see that this is in fact a cup of pretty warm water. You can also adjust level and span on this camera automatically or manually, depending on your preference. This is easily changed by accessing the main menu, going into measurement, set level and span, and picking between auto and manual. This camera also has 8 different palettes to choose from. So if you go into image and then palette and set palette, you can see all of your 8 options. All of the options provide a different color perspective of what you're looking at on your screen. So you can see I just moved from a purplish to a blue red. Make your day out in the field really easy with this camera with the high memory storage. So there's 4 gigabytes internal with an optional 4 gigabyte SD card. Additionally, we wanted to showcase the smart batteries that come with this camera. So when I turn off the camera and take out the battery, it's very easy to check the charge on it. So all I have to do is hit this button and I can see that my battery is set to, has three out of 5 bars worth of charge. So that should get me through a field day, and if not, I can easily check it later on.